Tiani here. She's 11 years old from Sri Lanka. And we're just going to be discussing, while she's exercising, because this looks like a very good exercise for her, a little bit about her scoliosis. So Tiani, when did you first find out that you have scoliosis?
I was diagnosed last year, about August and September.
Okay. And how did you find out that you had it?
Well, my parents noticed my shoulders were not leveled, and when I bent down, I had a small hump in the right shoulder blade.
Okay, so then what did you do after that?
So we took x-rays and we went to the doctor, and he said there's no other option, we have to do surgery.
Okay.
And he said physiotherapy won't work.
Okay, and then, so what did he say about the surgery?
He said I was too young to do the surgery, that I would have to do it later.
Okay, and then what did he say? Did you have to do anything in the meantime whilst you waited for the surgery?
Yes, I had to wear a brace because my collarbone was 52 degrees and 56 degrees.
Okay, and then were you ever in pain at all?
Yes, I was in pain when I was in school. I was not sitting properly.
Okay.
And before I went to bed, sometimes I felt some pain.
Okay. So then obviously with the whole surgery talk, you didn't really want to have surgery, did you?
No, I didn't want
to. So then you found this clinic. How did you find the clinic?
Somebody told me and my family about the scoliosis SOS clinic.
Okay, so you came then now from to London all the way from Sri Lanka. It's really far, isn't it? How long is the flight?
11 hours.
Okay, so this is Tiani now doing seated rows. So we were just discussing Sri Lanka, weren't we? And so, do you like Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
How is it living there?
It's really hot, but yeah. I like the beaches.
Yes? And which part of Sri Lanka would you say is the best part to go for the beaches?
The top part, the top right part.
Okay. And are they really beautiful there?
Yeah.
Yep. I'm going to come visit you there one day. Okay. And then, eventually, so now you've been on your four-week course, so you've been here for 4 weeks exercising very hard every day. How have you found it?